Okay, good evening and welcome to the Old Waldorf in San Francisco, the first part of two shows. We've got 6 o'clock news, and this is being made possible by Don Weir's Music City and Tower Records in Berkeley. Coming up after 6 o'clock news will be the Inmates. Right now, 6 o'clock news on KALX.
Sunlight slip my eyes, alarm sounding up. Get up, out of the bed. The DJ talks and talks. Splash cold water, go hot coffee. I dash to catch the bug. Assaulting all my senses, I am caught in the morning rush. And I'm working for the
hunger.
My tonight, the Old Waldorf. Hey, well, all right. Gonna do a tune coming up for you, and I want to tell you what it's about. When I was a kid, it seemed like everybody I knew was always giving me such a hard time. You know, they said, you gotta get a job, or you gotta go to college, or just all this stuff, you know. Hey, it's true, you know. So I said, why can't somebody just be in a rock and roll band? And it was always no, no, no. So my reply to these people is in this next song, and it's called Everybody I Know. Yes.
In the past about how we got our name, and you see, I just heard it right there. And the way we got our, you see, actually, I gotta start from the beginning. You see, our singer Janet is not from the Bay Area. No, she's from the South, and now I don't mean Los Angeles. This man, the South, he got, it's Texas. I mean Louisiana, Mississippi, Arkansas, Alabama, Tennessee, Carolina, North Carolina, South Carolina, Florida, Georgia, Alabama. And if you're from where I'm from, like South Philly, you know. South Philly! She's from the South, ladies and gentlemen, and in the South there is one major pastime in the world. And I mean country music, and I mean watching TV. So we wrote a song, we'll sing this song. This is the ethnic portion of our song. Ready, boys? A one, and a two, and a three.
I'm born in today. I can't help it.
Shot me, I'm the 16 hot on the same, you need your eyes.
Say your tape is great, you know, man. You guys are great. And just after we got the prize, this guy in a big black limousine came driving up. And he said, 6 o'clock news. Come here, 6 o'clock news. I said, hey, what do you want, man? He said, you guys are great, man. I'm going to give you a ton of money. I'm going to give you a record contract. So you're recording the finest studios in the world. I'll buy you the best instruments. I'll get you the best drugs, the best women, or men in her case, the finest cars. I'll give you the world. And I just looked at him, and the band just looked at me and shook their heads. I said, Mr. Record Company exec with your shiny glasses and your big cigar and your fancy silk suit. You see, let me tell you about the 6 o'clock news. See, we ain't in it for the money, and we don't want to be stars. We don't want the fast talking women, and we don't want them fast shiny cars. Cause the first time I heard Pat Travers play, I could feel it in my soul, people. We ain't in it for the money, we're in it for the rock and roll.
Okay, I guess that's it. That's 6 o'clock news on KALX in Berkeley, not the Camel. And that was made possible by Tower Records in Berkeley and Don Weir's Music City. Hang around just a little while to see if they do an encore.